What's good, everybody? JB Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at JB Lewis 77. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JB Lewis, as I stream on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JB Lewis 77. And check the memberships if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of Friday Night SmackDown. All right, so let me start off with this. Lately, I've been having problems with my Monday Night Raw reaction video. So what happened is that I post it, I do everything, and nobody's seeing it. Shout out to Buck, is it Raquel? Is it Rachel? Like, how do you say your, I'm gonna just say Raquel, Rachel? But, you know, she really be looking out, and I know some of y'all been telling me about it, so for whatever reason, because, you know, I've had problems with these before. Usually I have problems with the SmackDown video. I didn't even do a SmackDown video last week because of the pay-per-view, a premium live event. But whatever reason, usually for copyright reasons, usually it's just blocked in certain parts of the in certain countries. But lately it's being blocked in the United States. So it always gives you the option to trim the video. But usually when it says trim, it wants you to trim the whole damn Raw part. And it's like, it ain't even no point in doing the video. So there's another thing where it has this particular part needs to be edited, needs to be trimmed out. So I'll put the exact time in there and it edits it out. And it takes a while to do it. So I don't even keep up with it. I just like, I'll just move on to something else. And eventually, I guess it'll post. Now, last week, I see it got posted. So I'm going to see what y'all say about that because I haven't looked back at it. But the one before that, I had to keep taking out stuff. And I just left it alone. You know what I mean? So I'm trying to think what to do about it if I keep having these problems. So I'm wondering if I should just react to certain segments. You know, I mean, that'd be a lot of videos. Or should I just react to a segment, one segment, and then just talk about everything else that happened on Raw? So really give me y'all feedback on that. And who even knows how this video is going to go? So we'll just see what happens. So currently it's 10:33 Sunday morning. So I'm going to do this video. And I'm going to see how it happens. So give me y'all feedback and then give me other options on what y'all think I should do. So getting to SmackDown. We know we got Crown Jewel coming up. You know, I don't watch Crown Jewel. I might do a prediction video either way, but I still won't watch it. I'm going to just wait for Survivor Series, which is what we all waiting for. Obviously, you know, Roman going against Logan Paul. I know Bray Wyatt is supposed to be showing up. I'm glad he's back. We need some challenges for Damage Control Tag Team Championships. They ain't defended them in a while. We know they're going to be setting up another Bayley versus Bianca match. But that probably won't be the after, you know what I'm saying, Survivor Series. I know that's supposed to be a number one contender match for Gunther. And we'll just have to see what else going on. You know, you got other feuds going on. Things like that. The Ghetto Fantasma, they back because they got beef with Hit Row. So we're going to have to see how that turns out as they reliving that from NXT. So, and I heard that Electra Lopez is hurt. That's why she's not there. And Zelina is taking her place. So we'll see what happens with Electra, you know what I'm saying, when she comes back. So, because Electra, she fit in nicely with the other Ghetto Fantasma. So with that being said, let's go and get to this top 10. Doing little things, taking fools out.
I won't fight my son.
Oh, this
not
right
even
here.
When he's at his worst. This yelling is in my face, taunting me to fight him.
This is whack, no, Ray. You should beat your son ass for real.
I can't do this anymore. I'm sorry. You know I love WWE. This is my home. But I wanted to come to you tonight and look you in the eyes to tell you. I quit.
Yeah. I can't imagine what you're going through, Ray. But there's got to be another way here. Come on. Let's just talk about this for a minute. See if we can come up with another solution, Matt. You can't, man. Come on, 5 minutes. Just let me think about this. Come on.
That's what I'm saying, man. Dad, man, talk to him, man. Talk to him. Yeah, don't let him go out like that, right? You can't go out like that, man. Nah. And he's back.
First goes
LA Knight. It's LA about Knight. Time.
Whoa. Wicked clothesline. And now Marseille gonna pay for it.
Stick to the catwalk.
Oh, planting him with a BFT.
Blunt force trauma.
Knight with the win.
Let me talk to you.
Right, let me talk to you.
Whoa. You don't think I just did that for you, do you? I don't know if you understand, but I don't need a bunch of swamp-dwelling incels saying my name.
And he's still going here.
Right now, I'm putting all of you on notice. But more importantly, I'm putting the entire WWE superstar roster on notice. Right now, every single one of you, mark the date. From here on, you can all get your ticket punched. Why? Because whose game is it? It's LA Knight's game. Yeah.
I give credit where it's due. You are without question.
I mean, people kind of saw this coming. Specimen. People saw this coming. But I'm interested to see how this is going to turn out, monsters, man.
Have you not seen the 7 foot, 3 inch, 403 pound Nigerian giant Omos? I mean, let's be real. Standing next to him, you look normal.
That's true.
And my advice to you would be not to get too comfortable because monsters ain't in the shadows.
I'll show all these people out real quick that you ain't nothing compared to me.
Well, MVP was a few feet away from us, and we heard him say that back to Braun Strowman, don't get too comfortable. Some monsters are meant to stay in the shadows.
Yeah. I'm all suited and booted up.
And Zelina now taking out
the Oh, my God. It's a mugging once again. Zelina Vega, she's like a snake, spits venom, and then slithers away.
Joaquin Wilde now the legal man for Legato. Oh, and taking out Top Dollar at the knee. Double super kick. And Wilde is fired up. Tag made again. Del Toro now legal.
Fix is in once again, Michael Cole.
Oh, look out. The double team.
I like how Top Dollar tried to grab him, though.
They call it Sacrificio in the victory.
Hero needs one more person. They need one more person. Like I said, they outnumber right now. I don't know who they can get that would fit in with them. But they definitely need one more person because Santos got involved. They need to even it out.
Roxanne Perez so close to seeing all of her dreams.
And yo, Roxanne Perez is on SmackDown. I know this is not a call up, but it's like how Raw SmackDown people doing the NXT. NXT people going to Raw just for a look. I like this. Oh, the Journey roll up. Oh, reversed it.
And Bailey reverses his shoulders down and Bailey steals it. And now Jey Uso up in the apron.
Ass down. Oh, Jey roll up.
Roll up on Kofi. A kick out again at two. And kicks him out for trouble in paradise. And Sami Zayn.
Roll up.
Shoulders are
down. Oh, nice.
Jey Uso with the kick.
Oh.
Sami Zayn with the win.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
All right, AJ with the assist. I like it.
Liv Morgan doesn't have it.
See, Sonya keep poking the bird.
Oh, that's Liv Morgan attacking DeVille.
Right.
The
see, Sonya feeling herself because she's on NXT now, helping out Toxic Attraction. Oh!
Morgan incensed after losing the SmackDown Women's Championship. Didn't want to hear DeVille talking trash.
The hell? Is no one coming out to help Sonya Deville? She got no friends back there?
And Morgan now.
Nope.
Climbing up that scaffolding for the set.
He's out of a damn mind.
Morgan going extreme with a senton through the table.
Put a give her that work. Gave Sonya that work. Yeah, she's definitely on her Harley Quinn game right now. She need to go back at run. Yo,
we
what the
breaking
hell?
Breaking news. This is outside the Smoothie King Center in New Orleans. We've been told that moments ago there was a car accident involving Karrion Kross and Scarlett. As you can see, emergency personnel attending to Kross.
Oh, my God.
No. McIntyre.
So was that Drew? Was that Drew? It had to be Drew that hit him. That's what I'm talking about. So this ain't over.
And I rate McIntyre.
Come on, Adam Pearce, man. Hey, but Cross deserves this. Yeah, you always jumping me from behind. I'ma jump you. What's up, Scarlett? You ain't doing nothing? You ain't doing nothing? Oh. Yo. He about to finish him. So I ain't letting it go. Yes, yeah, I'm saying payback a bitch.
Meanwhile, it's down to Mysterio and Ricochet. Rey Mysterio sends Ricochet into the ropes. Welcome to SmackDown.
Nope.
Oh, Ricochet intercepted.
Nah, homie.
One step ahead was Ricochet. Knows the ins and outs of Rey Mysterio, has to be his hero.
Oh my goodness, Ricochet landed right on the top of his head. And now, Mysterio with a 6-1-9. Rey going up top.
Got him.
Viva La Raza.
I'm glad Rey, like I say, SmackDown is Rey's home. You know what I'm saying, on SmackDown. So... yeah, it look like Rey fighting another demon. And it looks like there's so much more. You know, because everybody wondering that, like, all the puppets are live action now, that everybody got these theories that it's Joe Gacy, Dexter Lumis. No, there's people throwing out who all these people could be, who is the people think Liv is the female character. I mean, you don't know. You know what I'm saying? But I'm interested to see, so... you know, they had somebody represent The Fiend also. So it's going to be wild to see what happens, man. I'm excited for this, man. So Bray probably going to be Bray. Like I said, that was actually Bray. And then whatever this new character is, the White Rabbit, you know what I'm saying? He's going to take over. So, yeah, a lot of cats going to get jumped. And if he got a squad, it'll probably be like the whole roster gonna have to band together to stop this cat, man. So I wonder if he's gonna be going on Raw. I wonder if he's gonna be on both brands, or if he's gonna be exclusive to one. So we'll just have to see, man. So yeah, I'm liking like that, man. I just like that it was so personal, so emotional, that it was real, you know, and they still fit the gimmick in too. So let me know what y'all think, man. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. JV Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon, hit the notification button, check out the Twitch gaming channel, check me out on TikTok, check out the memberships, and I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.